Hello class. In the previous video, you must have seen our test revision we have done till question number addition, right? Now separately, I have told you I'll make a video about word problems because I feel it's very important. Because if you'll see in the word problems, I have given you totally the large numbers. Okay? So today we'll start with our word problem, test revision. In this, we'll start with the word problems. First word problem. Solution. Okay? Before that, I will read that sum. Question says, a textile mill produced 56,95,834 meter of cloth in 2012. Then 43,28,957 meter in 2013. What is the total production in 2 years? We all should be very familiar now that when a question is asked on total, sum, all together, it is nothing but it belongs to the family of sum. That is addition. Okay? So now, first we will write down the statement. Now before we write the statement, we should know the basic. What is the major unit over here? So the basic unit over here is 2012 and 2013. In this, what is the value given to me? What I have to find? The main question. It is a total production. So first we will write down the solution in a form of a statement. That cloth produced in year 2012. And the length of cloth produced in 2013. Okay, so let us start with our solution. So first statement I will write over here. Cloth produced in 2012. Correct? Second, cloth produced in 2013. So 2012, how much cloth was produced? So it is nothing but 56,95,834 meter. Whereas this is 43,28,957 meter. Now, what is my question? Total production. How much is the total production? So, I do not know. It's a question mark. So, now, what I am going to do? I am going to add this. Now, when we add this number, we should say 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakhs, 10 lakhs. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakhs, 10 lakhs. Okay? So, this is a large number. So, see how I am going to add them up. So, first I will write both this number again here. 56,95,834, 43,28,957. Now, we are going to add this both the numbers. So 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, carry 1, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1, 9, 8 and 8, 16 and 1, 17, carry 1, 5 and 1, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 1, 14, carry 1, 9, 10, 11, 12, carry 1, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, carry 1, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 1, 10. If you will see this number, this is given in meter. So, unit is very, very important. So, when we talk about now, if you will see this number, it is a large number. So, this is nothing but what? Therefore, I will write, therefore, total
production in 2 years was 1,00,247,91 meters. So give a comma. So when we give a comma, we should know, see, it is an Indian number system. So 3, 2, 2. So this is a ones period, this is a thousands period, this is a lakhs period, and this is a crores period. So what I am going to read is 1,24,791 meters. Got this? Okay. So see, again you see, cloth produced in year 2012, cloth produced in year 2013, it is 56,95,834 meters. This is 43,28,957 meters. Okay. Then we arrange the numbers. After arranging the numbers, we will get the total production. Okay. Copy down this sum.